Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to his own town to register.
Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth, where he believed, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house of line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who would be pledged to be married to him, and who was also expecting a child.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Sweet head, the stars in-
Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared on the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby, who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them.
After they had heard the king, they went on their way, and the star they had seen in the east went ahead of them until they had stopped over the place where the child was.
On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold and of incense and of myrrh. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet. The virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means
God with us.